Definitely remember in this bath, and I can't reach the name of it. It's from Lush. As you can see, it says Lush at the top, and it's like, it smells quite minty. I'm going to be doing loads of these reviews because I've got loads of bath bombs to use up, and I have had sensitive skin lately. So probably bath bombs are very good for sensitive skin. I think the bath bombs are going to go really minty when I put it in. So yeah. That actually looks so cool. It's half a mint, so I think it's got loads of minty products in there. Thanks for watching, guys. Please thumbs up, please subscribe, and see you next video. Bye.